Guys, I finished the mural in my office. Well, for now. Honestly, I don't know if I want to add more details later, but it seems complete to me. I had no plan when I was initially starting this. I just knew that I had colors I wanted to use and then certain shapes that I really liked, specifically like this blue leaf plant.
But other than that, I just made sure to spread out the colors and I bounced around and just did whatever felt right. I was going to color the entire wall, but at some point I kind of really just appreciated the white in certain areas. And now that I'm finished, I can honestly take a step back and say that I am obsessed.